even her shadow. Even her shadow, as she moves past the windows, is beautiful. Moonlight melting through the blinds like sunflower oil. A silhouette on its way to the bathroom. The smell of night in the room, and me about to fall back on my pillow, falling into sleep, but hanging on, eyes heavy-lidded, waiting to see the shadow return, its contour, its silent motion, unsure-footed across the rug, then leaning into bed, drawing the duvet about her, like a child, until only her small face shows. A sigh, and she's gone. Out of this room, this home, away, and I touch her hair.